What specific problem does the proposed method, BGENICL, aim to solve in the context of text embeddings? And why is this problem significant in current NLP applications?
The proposed method, BGENICL, aims to address the limitations of existing text embedding models in generalizing to unseen tasks and executing complex retrieval tasks. This problem is significant in current NLP applications because traditional embedding models often struggle with a narrow range of instructions encountered during training, leading to poor adaptability in real-world scenarios. By leveraging in-context learning (ICL) capabilities, BGENICL incorporates task-specific examples directly into the query prompts, enhancing the model's ability to produce more relevant and generalizable embeddings across diverse contexts. The study highlights that this approach not only improves performance on benchmarks like MTEB and AirBench, but also emphasizes the importance of simplicity in model architecture, as the best results were achieved without complex modifications. Thus, BGENICL represents a crucial advancement in making text embeddings more versatile and effective for a wide range of NLP tasks.
How does the proposed method, BGENICL, work? Illustrate the methodology step by step, including how in-context learning, ICL, is integrated into the embedding process.
The proposed method, BGENICL, integrates in-context learning, ICL, into the embedding process through a series of systematic steps. First, it constructs modified queries by appending task-specific examples directly to the input queries, which allows the model to leverage ICL capabilities for generating more relevant embeddings. During training, the model employs a dynamic sampling function to provide a variable number of few-shot examples, ranging from 0 to n, for each query, balancing the development of ICL abilities with the preservation of zero-shot performance. The model encodes both modified queries and passages using a large language model, LLM, extracting the output embedding from a special EOS token to represent the queries and passages. Finally, the training utilizes a contrastive loss function, incorporating in-batch negatives and hard negatives, to optimize the embeddings based on the provided examples, thereby enhancing the model's adaptability and generalization across diverse tasks.
Can you provide a simple yet illustrative example of how the BGENICL algorithm processes a query passage pair to generate embeddings? Walk through each relevant step of the algorithm with your example.
The BGENICL algorithm processes a query passage pair through a series of structured steps to generate embeddings. For instance, consider a query passage pair where the query is, "What are the benefits of exercise?" and the passage is, "Exercise improves physical health, mental well-being, and longevity." First, the algorithm constructs a modified query by appending a task definition to the original query, creating a template that contextualizes the task. Next, the modified query is encoded using a large language model, LLM, by feeding it into the model along with the passage, where an EOS token is added to signify the end of the input. The model then generates embeddings by extracting the output vector corresponding to the EOS token, which captures the semantic meaning of both the query and passage. Finally, the embeddings are trained using a contrastive loss function, which helps the model learn to differentiate between relevant and irrelevant passages based on the provided examples, enhancing its ability to generalize across various tasks.
What are the theoretical or practical benefits of using the BGENICL method over previous embedding strategies, and how do these benefits impact its real-world applications?
The BGENICL method offers significant theoretical and practical benefits over previous embedding strategies by leveraging in-context learning, ICL, to enhance adaptability and generalization across diverse tasks. By incorporating task-specific examples directly into the query prompts, BGENICL allows the model to dynamically adjust to new tasks without requiring additional training, which is particularly advantageous in real-world scenarios where task diversity is high. Experimental results indicate that this approach achieves state-of-the-art performance on benchmarks like MTEB and AirBench, demonstrating its effectiveness in both zero-shot and few-shot settings. Furthermore, the simplicity of the BGENICL method, which relies on the original architecture without complex modifications, underscores its efficiency and ease of implementation. This adaptability not only improves performance in classification and clustering tasks, but also ensures that the model can effectively handle unseen tasks, making it a robust solution for various applications in natural language processing.
How was the BGENICL method validated or tested? Describe the datasets and metrics used in the experiments, focusing on the evaluation on MTEB and AirBench benchmarks.
The BGENICL method was validated through extensive experiments on the MTEB and AirBench benchmarks. For the MTEB evaluation, the model's performance was assessed using both the full dataset and a public dataset, with a focus on zero-shot and few-shot scenarios. The results indicated that while the model performed comparably to others in zero-shot settings, it achieved state-of-the-art results in few-shot scenarios, particularly in classification and clustering tasks not included in the training data. In the AirBench evaluation, the model demonstrated superior performance across question answering and long document tasks, with significant improvements in few-shot settings, highlighting its robustness in scenarios with limited prior exposure. The evaluation metrics included performance gains measured in points, showcasing the effectiveness of the in-context learning strategy in enhancing generalization capabilities.
What specific results were achieved by the BGENICL method, particularly regarding its performance in zero-shot and few-shot settings, compared to other existing methods?
The BGENICL method achieved state-of-the-art, SOTA, results on both the MTEB and AirBench benchmarks, particularly excelling in few-shot scenarios. In the few-shot setting, it demonstrated significant enhancements, outperforming other models by 1.41 points in classification and clustering tasks that were not part of the training data. In contrast, when evaluated under zero-shot conditions, BGENICL's performance was comparable to models like LLM2VEC and GRIT-LM, though it showed a modest decline when trained with fixed examples due to compromised zero-shot capabilities. Notably, the model maintained robust performance in few-shot scenarios, achieving a score of 66.08 when using in-batch examples, indicating its effectiveness in adapting to tasks beyond its initial training scope. Overall, BGENICL's integration of in-context learning, ICL, significantly enhanced its generalization capabilities across diverse tasks.